Now, your 11 Insta Weather Plus forecast with meteorologist Tony Pann.
Welcome back. The time is 40 minutes after 9 o'clock. We have partly cloudy skies, 32 degrees at the airport, 33 downtown. A northwest wind at 12 miles per hour, and the breeze is going to stay with us all the way through this afternoon. So it's going to be a little bit cooler than what you see with the actual temperatures because of the wind chill. It's in the 20s up north, 26 in Parkton, 27 in Jarrettsville. We actually had a cold front go through a couple of hours ago, and that shifted the winds around to the north. And we had a little cloud deck with that front. No precipitation, but you can see the cloud deck off to our south. So we'll call it decreasing clouds as we head into this afternoon. It'll become mostly sunny. In the mountains, there could be some snow showers and flurries, but I don't expect any precipitation around Baltimore today. We are watching a storm system, though, in the southern plains that will eventually, I think, give us a chance for some snow, some sleet, some freezing rain, and all that stuff you don't want to talk about Monday night and into Tuesday morning, but I'll talk about it in just a second. For today, a mixture of clouds and sunshine becoming mostly sunny. Breezy, kind of chilly. The high temperatures will be in the 30s, but it'll feel like it's in the 20s for most of the day. Sunset this evening at 8 minutes after 5 o'clock. Tonight, partly cloudy skies, cold. Temperatures will drop back into the lower end of the 20s, perhaps the upper teens in some of the colder northwest suburbs. All right, let's talk about it. We'll take a look at InstaWeather Futurecast. Start the time frame at 8 o'clock in the morning tomorrow. Most of the day tomorrow is going to be fine, and I know a lot of people have tomorrow off, so no concerns about traveling during the day tomorrow. But by the time we get into about 8 or 9 o'clock in the evening, we're going to see a band of light snow develop, it looks like. And unfortunately, as we head towards midnight or maybe 1 or 2 o'clock in the morning, I think that whole thing is going to change over to freezing rain or sleet. And going into Tuesday morning's commute, there could be some ice accumulations in some neighborhoods around Baltimore. That's primarily before 8 o'clock. After 8 o'clock, I think the temperature is going to jump enough. We'll get above freezing so that we don't have to worry about that. But the early morning hours on Tuesday, there could be some icing going on. So keep that in mind for the drive time on Tuesday. Then as we head through the rest of the day, the rest of the storm comes through, and it'll just be rain at that time with the temperatures safely above the freezing mark. So while it's not going to be a nice day on Tuesday, the only part of the day I really think there's going to be any travel problems will be before 8 o'clock. So during the day on Monday, thickening clouds as the storm comes in. There'll be a period of snow developing on Monday night, then freezing rain or sleet early in the morning on Tuesday, plain old rain in the afternoon, and then it should clear up during the middle of the week. By the end of the week, another storm comes out of the Gulf of Mexico, and we could see some snow going into next weekend, either Friday or Saturday, with high temperatures only in the low 30s.